bolstered by Carson Soucy, who draws in tonight for Seattle. And now Keith, the drive, that didn't get through. Blocked by Eberle. Soucy just inside the blue. Draisaitl surveying. Saucer back, Nugent-Hopkins, and that was booted away by Donato, but kept alive. Draisaitl again, drag move around Geeky. Centering pass, redirected. Yamamoto waits and could not thread it through. Heavy traffic in front. Gets it right back. Fires, and again blocked. And we've got, I think, is Dunn something's and Nugent-Hopkins are lodged. Their skates are lodged together. I have never seen that in 20 years of covering pro hockey. 2-1. We're just getting started at Rogers.